think we're just randomly drifting out into the ocean. So... just waiting on you, I guess.
I'm coming.
Gotta go frozen.
Oh. Takes me a while to load my assets. Quite.
Your ample assets?
Yes. All right.
Oh god, kill it with fire! Hit it with the hammer! Hit it with the hammer!
At least I'm wearing my hammer.
Oh wow, that's creepy.
Oh, get out of my... Man, all up in my grill.
Backpack.
There's a rope. I did it. I didn't fuck it up this time.
Shocking.
Alright, where the hell did the rope go? Oh my god. Here it is. Backpack!
Why can't I?
Oh,
when you say dead ahead, you mean dead ahead.
That was the line. Oh, Bruce.
Oh, I see.
You, your bod.
I need to... Oh, too sharp. Well, the wind must have changed at some point. A bunch of stuff here, you should pick it all up. I may or may not have been an idiot.
Well,
all right, so we've got this. Like, I need... Oh shit. Well, there goes that.
What?
Alright, let's get rid of this. And then, yeah, that doesn't allow for that. That sucks. It's not what I wanted.
and fall in here. Not what I want. This is not working the way I want it to.
Working well, then?
Bruce.
I hear Bruce. You
motherfucker. He ate it already. I love my completely floating wall here. It's so awesome.
Dang.
Fuck it. I'll deal with that right now. Just simply make instead of putting them there, just put them here instead. I can. No, I can't. That sucks. But I could do something like that. Or even... I was just put a wall there too, but I don't know. I'm trying to think of something to make that look good. We'll figure something out later. But as it stands, I can drop the anchor from up here. I still need to make one more. I'll think of something to put over in these wings here.
Yeah. Bruce. You son of a bitch. Plastic.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me! My plan has been thwarted. Well, that sucks.
Yeah, kinda.
This whole thing planned out, and...
super cool. Barely convenient.
I had this nice little platform and everything. Like, everything was working out perfectly.
I mean, I don't know.
You're really quiet.
Can only make it so close to my face.
Well, it's not about whether or not it's close to your face. It's about whether or not. I know, but like this little flat part needs to be facing your mouth, otherwise they can't hear you. And again, it's not about whether or not it's close to your face. It's whether or not the microphone is pointed in the right direction.
Where's this crap?
Crap's on the left side.
Yeah, I found it. After much anger.
Alright. Don't look for it.
We need clay.
For more, whatchamacallits?
Yep.
Holes.
Yes.
Alright, might have to move the collectors.
Oh. Why? And where?
Just like back one or two rows.
Then that's right up where all of our shit is.
Yeah, I know.
Another island.
We shouldn't hit it. Though you do need,
Need clay.
I mean, if I do this, little ramp up kind of thing, right? And I continue that all the way over. Where'd all the sound go?
All of what sound?
All the ambient sound just disappeared. That was really weird and creepy.
Yep.
Alright, Bruce, let's do this shit. Go get clay.
What one does clay look like?
It's the dark one.
Oh, racist.
Also, there's a fuck ton of metal, which is pretty awesome.
That's a stone. It's also a stone. That's clay.
So now you know what it looks like?
Kind of. Kind of looks like sand, so no.
It looks like sand, but it's
ow,
darker.
You mother...
Yeah, he went after you instead of me,
lover.
Which is... wasn't the plan.
That's the clay. Bruce, you nobody got time for your shenanigans.
I'm fucking him up. It's just taking time.
I'm drowning. That was a stone.
Alright, Bruce is dead. You're free to go back to mining for things. Alright, so this is clay. That's all stone. That looks like copper.
You need copper, right?
No, but... it's one of those things where I'm honestly just planning on using it to get trash. Because it's so useless.
Is there a light?
Yeah. I got sick and tired of always diving at night.
Like right now?
Yeah, every time we fucking dive, it turns to night. With, like, no... like... it was bright out. It was midday, and then all of a sudden we dive and it's fucking nighttime.
I think I got it all.
Not stone... stone.
flippers are dead.
Stone, here's the clay.
Stuff over here.
Clam, sand. A bunch more metal, copper. Yeah, when you want to fight Bruce, just wait for him to go to attack you.
Open his mouth and then shoot him.
Yep.
Yeah, Monster told me last night.
Okay.
I remember. That's clay.
This is the fact that we could be both shooting at him. Kill him faster.
Those look like rocks.
Yeah, clay is an oblong shape. Rocks around.
That's neat.
Yep, sand is white.
Let's see.
This is clay.
More metal.
It's pretty good for, being a small island.
Oh, and that's copper.
Huh. Got some clay over here.
Breeze. Ooh, there's clay down here.
More metal. Metal. Good lord.
Damn. How
much metal did you get?
I have 10 pieces.
And I now have 11.
Damn. Whole stack. Plus one.
On a small island.
Maybe small islands aren't as useless as we thought.
It's probably still RNG, so... RNGesus. We're back around, so, I'm gonna go grab some wood. Whoops.
Where's our boat? There it is.
Fucking scared me.
I scared myself.
You wanted the black flowers, right?
Yeah.
Oh. don't know where they went. Bruce came back. Oh, hey, it's the rudder. Head off now, so I'm just gonna weigh anchor.
Okay.
Animals.
Yep. Looks like he ate a bit of ship over here. I don't have any wood or plastic with me.
Did I ever fix that one that was weird?
I was trying to find it last night and I couldn't.
Here it is.
That's only because I didn't know where it was.
Can
Yay!
You rotate those? Oh, I guess you can rotate them, so. Can you just alternate them every once in a while?
God.
Just randomly?
No. I mean, yeah, go ahead. Sure. I put the black flower seeds with the honey, but I guess we moved things, so I don't know where they are anymore.
Yeah, no, they're still in the same place.
Yay.
Do I have a somewhat empty... filled up real quick.
What?
Put a bunch of copper ingots in there.
I melted all of my metal.
Where's your copper?
In the little chest upstairs.
Okay, so that is all of your copper that you got?
Yeah, I didn't really get much copper.
Okey-dokey. Okay. Shark head.
I replaced the boar's head with the bear head.
Okay.
Just because, you know. I didn't want the boar continuously smelling me.
Also, the bear is just more impressive.
All 12 of them.
Oh. I mean, you've got the water bear and then
the water bear.
And the land bear, or you can say, you know, the water shark and the land shark. Regardless, they're both apex predators of land and water, whereas the boar is not an apex predator. Though at the same time, I mean, it's not an apex predator, but it is like an apex like prey. I don't know how to phrase that even, but Bruce, corner front right.
Of course, I went to the left. Oh no, I don't have any swimming gear.
Yeah, my swimming gear went away a while ago. I'm gonna take a stack of these. Or not a stack of them? Leftovers.
Yeah, it was the fish soup that for some reason turned out bad.
You put the wrong thing in it. Messing with there. Stuff.
Bruce, animals, gone.
Sorry, what?
That was super cool.
Where?
Over by the, kind of by the animals.
Oh, hey, yeah, dolphins.
They just jumped out of the water before. Bruce, you're supposed to be afraid of these fuckers.
Exactly, that's what I was really hoping for.
Jellyfish!
Wait, what? Okay, I'm gonna drop anchor. There's too many cool things over here. I wanna go swim in the jellyfish and see if I get stabbed.
Where I am right now. That's a jellyfish. No, you don't get stabbed.
Aw, that's not fun.
But it's really cool to swim in. Hello, dolphin friends! Oh, fuck you, Bruce.
I'm gonna just kill Bruce real quick.
Oh,
are you planning on killing Bruce, or are you just gonna leave him be?
I was just gonna leave him be.
Yeah.
Cause I'm too distracted by all the cute animals that I wasn't focused on where he was.
Thank you. I was thinking that we might be able to instead of putting the things here, we could then maybe put them on the inside of here. Right?
Where?
But yeah, put them on the inside of here and use up the space in here that we're not really going to be using. Because otherwise, I don't really... I mean, I guess we could use this space in here to, like, put some, like, water purifiers, but, like, if we're going to put, like, maybe, like, we could do, like, biofuel in here and, like, pipe it out through there, but, like, regardless of what we do, it, you know... We can't block off this whole area. So we're still going to be stuck with, you know... it looking not beautiful. What?
Alright, just watch this barrel, like... go over the boat and into the hole. Was an island to the right. I don't know where we're headed.
We're not heading anywhere. Yeah, there's no way to make that look pretty. Unfortunately, has kind of destroyed my thoughts on how to make this pretty. You know? I thought I was going to have a really cool little half stand up here, and then. But no, I've got like a whole second floor up here I've got to build. So maybe we just extend the entire front of the ship. So then I will make this whole thing just match up with the second floor up there. And just make a second floor ship.
And put what on top?
I don't know, honey. I mean, half the point was to make this, you know, a half block so that I could deal with the anchor better. But that didn't even work.
No, would you not? I don't know what to do with it.
Josh is eating the bath to go. I don't know what to do. I feel like I'm just wasting wood at this point.
I'm gonna just put everything back and... think on it. Making a bridge?
Eat. Yeah, so the thought process was to that like we'd have the main floor down here, right? And you'd be able to like walk under here and still collect things, right? Okay. But we would have up here, you know, be our main floor. Again, I can, you know, walk down. It would dip down so that I'd be able to, like, touch the
anchor,
and then I'd walk over. And it would still, again, you'd still have your whatever, right? And then in here, again, you'd still have this underneath part that you'd be able to interact with whenever you needed to. I don't know. Like I said, I feel like this has just been a complete abject failure.
Oh, big island off to the left.
Yeah. Small island to the right. This is just, it's an absolute fucking mess. I'm just looking at this right now. It's atrocious.
It's a disaster.
Oh, well, thanks. Love you, too.
I'm being honest.
I don't know if I like you being honest, though.
It looks fine. We should keep it like this. I love it.
No. I mean, and the other shitty thing is that, like, we're going to need to make, like, 3 axes just to tear it all down.
Hey, I don't have an axe anymore.
And we might move all of the collectors to the back of the boat.
To the butt?
Huh?
To the butt?
Yeah, to the butt. Because right now, trying to, like, move this stuff up here doesn't work. How about we think on it as we,
Fuck!
Switch to the... We reset. You're gonna be coming right back in, don't worry.
I'm gonna cry.